What up, y'all? And today I got two. They are here in Jawbreaker. But first of all, they demos. Neither one of them are out yet, so we about to see how they are. One's aliens. The other one looked like some Outlast mixed with fucking Bioshock type shit. But we about to get into it. Cursive was never my forte. That coming from the phone? Mm-hmm. God damn. Nothing interesting there. There we go. Leave the milk out. I always wondered in these houses, like, what do these little valves control? Like, is it the pressure just for the kitchen, or what? What? Can we close this? Yeah, let's go ahead and do that. Somebody screaming help? What is that? This is my daughter's room. During the night, I heard a strange noise. When I came in, she wasn't in her bed, and the windows was wide open. I'm sure she was abducted by those things. Oh, damn. Oh. That's fucked up. Not little Megan, bro. Y'all think aliens be doing to them? Like, is it actually being proved, or do they just open us up just to see what our organs and all that shit is like, or take us to a better place? I mean, let's be honest, Earth fucking sucks. Fuck. Knocking shit over. The door is cracked. It was not cracked last time. Hey. Close that. Oh my. tracker on the farmer, bro. They put a tracker on my nigga. Oh, there's more than three now. Ooh, that bitch took off. Time to go, time to go. Why are you walking? Let's run, buddy. How about we run? Ooh, shit. Run to the car. Thank you. Get in there. Boy, you run slow as hell. Get in the fucking car. Alright, we're good. Get in. Of course, it does not work. Open my door and punch me.
Hey, be cool.
Hey there, July.
This here is Jawbreaker. And it look like We Happy Few. I ain't even hold you. We Happy Few, Bioshock, Outlast. This game look crazy as shit. What are we just doing? I'm about to say, we just doing all this in the dark?
Hey, I just broke into the new Citadel police station. Are you sure this place is abandoned?
According to the 48th Street gang, it looks to be. We owe them half the supplies you find for the tip, by the way.
All right. I'll loot the place for anything valuable.
I didn't say it back at the bunker.
Should have something.
Thanks for volunteering. Technically, it's.
This shit would have been ran through already.
But enough about that. Stay safe out there.
Stay safe. Thank you. I get on Resident Evil play with Ashley. She don't give a damn if I'm safe. Stay unseen. Got you. How do you crowd it up like I thought? That's as low as you can crouch. Oh shit, you can hit the damn siege lean on you. I'm not finding shit. Ooh, batteries. Can use those. Is this the evidence locker? Like, what the fuck am I in here for?
Okay.
That's crazy.
That's more loot than I expected. Time to get out of here.
Nah, hell, I heard that. Who the hell just walked through? Feeling like the man. Bro, who goes looting without a weapon? Time to face the music, I guess. Who in here? Nah, don't turn the computer. Oh, shit! Man, smack the shit out of my ass. Straight up fucking Barry Bonds me.
Damn it. Oh, they took everything. They got me to take all the risk and then they take off with all the loot. Fucking bastards.
Get fucked.
Not budging at all. Oh, they must have barricaded me in here.
Ooh, shit, bro. Damn. Fuck no, baby. Yeah, alright. Who the fuck is talking?
My savior.
Oh.
You never should have come here.
Bitches gonna tell me y'all working for Joker, hell.
Are you hiding from me? I'm gonna rip your guts out.
too. Bro.
Looks like something's missing. Looks like something's missing.
Gonna rip your guts out!
What the fuck just happened? Oh, whoa!
I need to get the fuck out of here.
Yeah, no shit. First name, no. Last name, shit, Sherlock. Oh, great, what is this? Store items in a suitcase.
No turning back now.
Get a weapon. Yeah, no, them bitches ain't leaving my side. You got me twisted. The hell, no bar showed up.
Freaks are part of a gang. This police station must be their hideout.
Attention, everyone. We have an intruder. First one to bring me his peel-off face gets double rations this week.
You gotta peel it off, bro. You can't just leave my shit on. Just take the head. Just take the whole thing.
Locked up now!
Oh my god, bro, why are you crouching? Run!
Let's have some fun!
Bro didn't have to fucking stab me like that. So fucking sassy with it, dog. I can't skip it too much.
What's it? Oh, shit.
How the fuck am I supposed to get out of here then?
I'm fucked.
Where am I? Am I here or am I here? Wait, I'd have to be here because the locker room and this shit. Fuck. Why do I not get to get a weapon?
Let's have some fun.
But we don't, bro.
Fucked up now! Such a tease and come out.
Nikki, is this your eyes or is this a camera we're using? This ain't Outlast. I thought you was just in here looting. That's so stupid how he gets out like that. I don't like that at all. Damn, bro, that's straight back to it.
Let's have some fun.
Oh my goodness.
Fucked up now!
Oh, indeed I did, bro. Fucking deed. I'm dead.
Ah!
Stamina out. This nigga slicing my back meat up. Dead. Around the electrical grid in this area.
If you find me, save some for me. Such a tease and come out. Your skull in.
I was trying to follow his ass.
If you find fucked up now.
Jesus Christ.
Better him than me. If you find him, save some for me.
Where the fuck could the third one be? That shit doesn't make no sense.
up now! If you find him, save some for me. Fucked up now! Come on, man. I just want to bash your skull in.
They were in here. I seen that shadow.
Such a tease and come out.
Ah!
Fucking course. I'm telling you, I'm fine on this one. That's the end of this damn demo, bro. I'll get it after this run. That's it.
If you find him, save some for
needle.
Me.
That's what I needed. Motherfucking needle. Ain't making no damn sense.
Let's have some fun. Come on, man. I just want to bash your...
Ain't no damn full game. Hell, I ain't gonna be able to use it later on. really feel like... Is he not in there? Like, is he not blocking it? What the fuck is it?
Fucked up now!
Bitch. Say nothing, it makes no sense, no nothing. Alright. I'm gonna get y'all energy to it. I'll get y'all later. Peace out.